Hello and welcome to a Tabletop Bellhop Cardboard Coat Check. I am the Bellhop, Mo Tuzano, here to tell you about the cardboard, the game Zensu, or I guess it's Zensu the game if I read it in the right order. A game that promises to be easy to learn, hard to master, so much so they put it on the box. So thank you for joining me for this unboxing video. I do have to thank Outset Media for sending us home from Origins Game Fair with a review copy of this game after my wife beat the rep from Outset Media in the game. He's like, well, I guess I have to give it to you now. This is a two-player abstract, I want to say chess-like game, but honestly, it reminds me more of Shogi, which is kind of like the Japanese version of chess. So it's like a Shogi-like game. It's got a really cool board, some really interesting pieces. The pieces feature how they move right on them, which I'm going to show you right now after I cut the shrink. All right, here we have the box for Zensu the game. And this is from Outset Media, at least here in North America. I'll show off the sides quickly here. And I'll quickly flip to the back. Nice, large font, easy to read. Just kind of nice and kind of shows everything we're about to show you here. So we're going to crack it open. It should be a quick one. There's not too much to see. So we have the rules. And again, easy to learn, right? So you have a bunch of tiles in the front line, and they have a bunch of tiles in the back line. And the entire goal is to get your people past the opponent. And then how you move and how you win. So before you start playing the game, moves, winning. That's it. It's how to play. This is not meant to be a how to play video. Then some examples of how that works. Specifically dealing with jumping other pieces, because that's the one funky part. Then we get the board. It's a grid. It is a 7x6 grid. 7x6 grid. Green player, red player. Single-sided. Then, chonky wooden playing pieces in a kind of beautiful box insert, actually. So what you're going to have, I'm just going to dump these, is only two different types of pieces that you set up on here. The ones that move forward one go in the front. The ones that move forward two go in the back. You're going to set up a whole row like that. The pieces tell you how they move. This piece can move one here or four this way or two this way or three straight back. This piece, though, goes one this way, three that way, four back or two forward. If you land on another piece, you take it over. That's pretty much it. And I got to say, I do really like the depth, thickness of these pieces. So look at that. Like, that is a nice, they're also finished. Like, it's not bare wood. They're kind of shiny. They've been lacquered in some way, which is also good, which means this shouldn't scratch off. That's it. That's what you get with Zensu. Simple to learn, difficult to master. Basic components, but I gotta say, it looks pretty elegant, and I like the chonkiness of the pieces. Yes, I could have kept these. I chose not to for my copy. Boom. So that's it. Not a lot to show you. I knew that before I was going in. That's what you get with Zensu the game. You have a grid that is 6x7. You have a set of 6 ones and 6 twos. I call them ones and twos, but it's how far you can move forward in each player color. Those tell you exactly how the pieces move. Your goal is to get one of your pieces to the opponent's goal, their line, starting line. And you are trying to get one of yours to their, you're trying to stop them from doing the same to you. That's it. Abstract strategy game. I basically taught you how to play there by describing it. Really enjoyed trying this one out at Origins. Again, thanks Outset for letting us take a copy home. Really looking forward to playing with this. To me, I think this is going to be a great date night game with my wife. It's a nice small footprint. It'll play great at a coffee shop, bar, possibly even a restaurant while waiting for our food to show up. Those are the kind of games we like. Actually, we just covered that entire topic on the Tabletop Bellhop Gaming Podcast. So yeah, on episode 228 of the Tabletop Bellhop Gaming Podcast, we talked about date night gaming, and I featured this game as well as a number of other games I think would be great for date nights. This is also going to appeal to chess players and fans of those types of two-player, outthink your opponent's perfect information strategy games. Really looking forward to getting this to the table. When I do, I'll be doing up a review, which you'll be able to find on YouTube/TabletopBellhop. We'll do up a written review over at tabletopbellhop.com, and we'll talk about it on the podcast, which I already basically pointed you out to. I couldn't tell you what episode it'll take because we will play it a few times before we review it. So thank you very much for joining me for this very quick, pretty simple unboxing of Zensu the game.